Properties are fairly straightforward because they typically hold one piece of information. Methods, on the other hand, do the heavy lifting in the classes because they perform actions. And the actions that you perform could be simple or could be very complex. In addition, you can control the way methods behave by passing different arguments to them. So in this section, we'll look at how you can write and work with methods in your code.